a lot of people out there. Thanks for turning up, folks, and supporting all of this. It's not always easy, but thanks for coming. You're going to see some of the world's finest musicians tonight, so just bear with us. First of all, Birmingham's produced some of the world's, well, countries, the world's finest musicians over the years. We've got one of these guys here with us tonight. Please give a very, very warm welcome to the legendary Steve Gibbons.
Thank you. Thank you very much, folks. Thank you, Dave. Thanks for the invitation to come here. It's a great pleasure to be here. I'm going to kick off with a song which was the very first song I ever recorded with my group back in the day, 1964. We recorded this song and we listened desperately to the transistor radio on our way to gigs, and we only played once on Radio Luxembourg. Anyway, that was it. That's, and then some weeks later we were on tour down in doing village halls down in Devon. And we got a telegram from our management saying it's gone in the charts. Well, you know, we couldn't believe it. It was absolutely fantastic. And a week later, we got another one saying it's gone in top 10. So, you know, not many people know that, but it went top 10 in Australia. Anyway, I'm going to dedicate this song to a couple who are here tonight, and one of them was actually on the record. This is for Bob and Sandy, and it's called Wake Up My Mind. I think I better tune up just a second. It was okay on the night. Sorry about that. It's getting there. Sorry, I did mean to do this before I go. Someone interrupted me with a bag of fish and chips. That's one song gone. Okay, here it is again. Wake Up My Mind. I am a man in the prime of my life. Got a house and a car and a beautiful wife. There's no chip on my shoulder, I've no axe to grind. No possible reason to wake up my mind. And the days break and the nights fall and drift into time. Somewhere there's hunger, somewhere there's a war, but I can do nothing, so I'll just ignore the cruelty around me, pretending I'm blind. In case I start thinking, I wake up my mind. When the days break and the nights fall and drift into time. I read in the papers a policeman shot down, two Negroes in cold blood with some racial down. I'm having a new car, but I don't know what kind. But one of these days I'm gonna wake up my mind. And the days break and the nights fall and drift into time. Thank you. Yes, it seems as though fortune has smiled upon me, but now it's too late, I'm beginning to see. I've spent my life searching, but no peace I've found. But one of these days, I'm gonna wake up my mind. And the days break, and the nights fall and drift into time. Thank you very much. Well, over the years I've made quite a few albums. A couple of them have been solo. And this one is from an album called Stained Glass, recorded in 1996, and it's called, title is Looking for... I'll get it mixed up with that Tom Waits thing I had to go at. This one is called Looking Glass in the Rain. You can see through windows, you can see through me. I'm like a sheet of glass through which you cannot pass, but you can plainly see. And I'm easily fractured, and it's a jagged pain to see a lover's pact so rudely cracked seems so vain, like a looking glass in the rain. We pass through doorways, going back in time, and wander through that book into a land of dreams where the roses climb. Are the windows unbroken? Do the doorways remain forever open to the likes of me and you to search in vain for that looking glass in the rain? He's lost her faith, he's lost his hope. No more do they entwine, and as they gaze into the sunset, the same old devil moon begins to shine. Survive much trouble, and we can cope with loss, but if we die inside, there is nowhere to go, so we gather moss. In the Garden of Eden, he could never complain that he wasn't told he'd feel the cold and search in vain for that looking glass in the rain. You can see through the windows, you can see through me. I'm like a sheet of glass through which you cannot pass, but you can plainly see. And I'm easily fractured, that is a jagged pain to see a lover's pact so rudely cracked seems so vain, like that looking glass in the rain. Thank you. You may even know that apart from the band which I'm involved with, I'm also involved with another project which is actually called the Dylan Project. And we've been going for about 15 years now. We tour once a year. It usually occurs around November time. So I think we'll be playing this on the next tour. It's one of Dylan's early songs. It's from, I think it's from Slow Train Coming, or around that period, and it's called Senor. Senor, can you tell me where we're heading? Lincoln County Road or Armageddon? Seems like I've been down this road before. Is there any truth in that, Senor? Senor, Senor, can you tell me where she's hiding? And how long are we gonna be riding? How long must I keep my eye glued to the door? Will there be any comfort there, Senor? There's a wicked wind still blowing on the upper deck. There's an iron cross still hanging down from around her neck. Marching band with playing in a vacant lot. But she held me in her arms that night and said, forget me not. Senor, Senor, I can see the painted wagon, smell the tail of the dragon, but I can't stand the suspense anymore. Can you tell me who to contact here, Senor? Senor, Senor, their hearts as hard as leather. Give me a minute, let me get it together. Soon as I pick myself up off the floor, there must be some way out of here, Senor. Senor, Senor, let's disconnect these cables, kick over the tables. I can't stand this suspense anymore. There must be somewhere out of here, Senor.
come on, flat top, he come going up slowly, yeah. Juju eyeballs, yeah. Call it roller, yeah. Head down below his knee. Got to be a joker, he just do what he needs. Come together right now over me. He went on shoe shine, he got more jam football, he got funky finger, he shoot Coca-Cola, he said, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell ya is I gotta be free. Come together right now over me. Production, he got Walrus Gumboat, he got Bono Sago, he got Spinal Cracker, he got feet down below his knees. Got to be good looking, cause he's so hard to see. Come together. Roller coaster, he got early warning, he got muddy water, he got mojo filter, he said, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell ya is you gotta be free. Come together right now over me. Together right now over me.
Thank you very much. I've been a big fan of Chuck Berry from the first day I heard him, and I'm still a big fan. You know, Chuck wrote all the great car songs, you've probably heard them. He's one you may not have heard, it's one of his least known car songs, maybe. Sorry, I was not looking at a car, I was looking at a drink. You'll have to wait. Sorry, I got the wrong spanner.
Yeah, lovely. Thank you.
Motivated, way back in town, saw a Cadillac sign, said no money down, saw I ease on my brake, pulled in the drive, gunned the old Ford twice, walked inside, the dealer came to me, said hey, trade in your Ford, I'll put you in a car man, that'll lead up the road, tell me what you want. Line. I let him go down the human world. I was tired. Oh, get me that car, and I'll be headed on down the road. And I would ever worry. I'm not broken down or ready for. I said, yeah, I want a yellow convertible, four-door DeVille. With a Continental spare and a wide chrome wheel. I want power steering, on power brakes. I want a powerful motor with a jet off tank. Give me air conditioning, automatic heat. Throw a leopard skin rug on the back seat. Shortwave radio, TV and a phone. Wanna talk to my baby when I'm driving along. Go get me that car, I'll be headed on down the road. And I wonder what it is, my mind broken down, ready for. Carburetors, two straight exhaust. I burn aviation fuel, don't care about the cost. I want a railroad air horn, military spot, a 5-year guarantee on everything I got. $10 deductible, $20 notes, $30 liability man. That's all she wrote. Here's a song which comes from an album called Down in the Bunker, which is recorded in the late 70s. The track from it is called No Spitting on the Bus. In in my front room the other day, I come across this riff. I heard somebody say, "That's by Bo Diddley, ain't it?" I said, "Yeah, I like it." I got out on the bubbling bus, and I paid my fare like the bubbling does. They were traveling to work and traveling to play, and she's the wild man driver said, "You may be bored to the point of aggravation, excited as a lighted fuse, sick with the sights of deprivation. Ah, think that we got nothing left to lose, but it don't matter what you feel. We need a revolution. You may think that this world has gone to pot and never make one social contribution. Forgive the people everything you've got, but it don't matter what you do, where you're coming from or where you're going to. You can do what you like in the queue. It's as plain as the nose on your face. Stare upon the sign. Spitting is in for dig and go here. It's a very common line. From the people to the people. And it don't matter what you feel, you can beg, you can borrow or steal, but as long as I'm holding the wheel, no spitting on the bus, no spitting on the bus. People, I've written a few songs for people that I most have been influenced by over the years, including the great Elvis. Of course, I think we've got time for this one. I'm going to play you a song which I wrote as a sort of homage to him, not only to him, but to the great Sam Phillips and Sun Studios and Carl Perkins and all that went with that great label. It's called The Memphis Splash. Naturally, I gotta go back, and before we go forward, I have to take you back to where this old rock and roll was nothing but a winding track. The winding track kind of threaded its way from the country into town, and when it hit the main drag, well, that's where we're going right now. So watch out for the kid. He'll be driving a pickup truck. There he is behind the wheel, it's 1953, driving his truck down Union Avenue in Memphis, Tennessee. He stopped outside a little studio there to make a record for his mom. In 15 minutes he laid one down, he said, "Thank you, ma'am," and he was gone. Ma'am was the receptionist behind the desk there, and she liked the way he looked. She liked the way he sang as well. She put his number down in the book. Sometime later, old Sam, the boss man, he's looking for some kid to sing. She suggests they call up that boy to come down and do his thing. And, well, he was there in a flash. And Sam says, wow. Look at them sideburns, look at the suit. Get a load of that face, this boy's beaut. He never seen anything like the Memphis Flash. He says, what do you know, son? Turns out he knew plenty. He went through his repertoire. Didn't take Sam long to realize he'd find himself a star. This kid could sing real pretty, all right. He needed something more. So Sam calls in a couple of session cats, Bill Black and Scotty Moore. And they said, wow. Look at them sideburns, look at the suit, get a load of the voice. The boy's good, they never heard anything like the Memphis Flash. Well, they kicked things around for a couple of days, but they didn't get nothing hot. Sam was looking for a certain sound, but he wasn't certain what. Then the kid starts goofing around with this old blues song he knew. It sounded pretty good, so Bill and Scotty joined in too. Hey! 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 What's that thing you're playing, said Sam? Whatever it is, don't stop. Give me a minute to rewind here, we're gonna take this from the top. When they did, he flipped his lid. Eureka, he was heard to wail. If he didn't, he should have done, cause they'd found the Holy Grail. Magical, mystical, beautiful, rock and roll. Then they hit the road, big sensation, tearing everybody up. Right across the nation, right across the water too. Here, England, France, Germany, who is this kid? Everybody wants to dance. By now he's the king of rock and roll in these world, you know, he's he's a tremble in the thigh bone, quiver in the hip, shaking on the backbone, tremble in the lip. Nobody ever seen anybody like the Memphis Flash. Tremble in the thigh bone, quiver in the hip, shaking on the backbone, tremble in the lip. Nobody ever seen anybody like the Memphis Flash. Story. The rest, of course, is history. 1, 2, 3.
That's all right, Mom. That's all right, you. That's all right, Mom. Baby, anyway, do. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Mom. Anyway, yeah. I'm leaving town, baby.
Thank you very much. Well, I've enjoyed your company very much. Thank you for very much indeed for listening. It's been a great pleasure to play for you. But I'm going to finish with this one, which is another homage to one of my big heroes who died much too young. It's a song for Buddy Holly, and it's simply called Hey Buddy. Thank you, man. We all just got over here, you know. It's a true story in many ways. I got a friend, he went young too. Died in Paris, France, following his dream down the avenue. Wanted to be a jazz player, played the drums. He liked Buddy as well.
watch out, here we come. Hey buddy, you're on my mind. Something about the way you played that made you sound divine. Something about the things you said, painted pictures in my head. Surely you walk where angels tread, the images unwind. Hey buddy, you're on my mind. Hey buddy, you're in my heart. You're tapping a beat for my dancing feet to tear my cares apart. Stars are beaming up above, hitting me with your words of love, touching me like a velvet glove, swift as Cupid's dart. Hey buddy, you're in my heart. We can live for those good times again. Hey buddy, you're in my heart. You always did when life was such a ball. How many times your praises sung, how many distant bells you rung. When we get old you'll still be young as human shadows fall. Yesterday, you buddy, you were on my wall.
Steve Gibbons. We've been 20 minutes folks before we have Bill Wyman's Rhythm King, so just bear with us. Thanks.
Steve, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.